page, turn editing on, add a resource folder, give the folder a name and a description, add. If uploading a file, choose the file. And upload. You can upload additional files to the folder. Documents, presentations, media, and so forth. This will declutter the course page. Save.